Why don't you ever want to play? I'm tired of this piece of string. You sleep as much as I do now, and you don't eat much of anything. I don't know who you're talking to. I made a search through every room, but all I found was dust that moved in shadows of the afternoon. And listen about those bitter songs you sing. They're not helping anything. They won't make you strong. So we should open up the house, invite the tabby two doors down. You could ask your sister if she doesn't bring her basset hound. Ask the things you shouldn't miss. Tape hiss and the modern man. Cold War and card catalogs. To come and join us if they can. For girly drinks and parlor games, we'll pass around the easy lie of absolutely no regrets. And later maybe you could try to let your losses dangle off the sharp edge of a century. Talk about the weather or how the weather used to be. And I'll cater with all the birds that I can kill. Let their tiny feathers fill. Disappointment. Lie down and lift the sorrow from your skin. Scratch the terror and begin. I know you're strong.
An episode of Will and Grace. Controversial yet mundane. Deborah's messing with your brain. Even Scientologists know there's more to all of this. Search the ruins for trapdoors. Wonder what you're put here for. Simple as a hint of gas. Climbing nostrils as you pass. Making Harvard graduates feel childish when they laugh at it. Climb the rungs to kingdom come. Sour patch to acid tongue. Are you opposed to having fun? You clench the world between your buns.
You could do better, you could do better. You could be the greatest man in the world. You could do better, you could do better. You could be the greatest man in the world.
Your life is always the post of something else. Where is the present in the way that you present yourself? And it's disgusting how little that you try. The existential social equivalents of pink eye. Drink alone and watch TV, you're expecting harmonies to tap your tune with silver spoons, anthem of impending doom. Guiding Satan's steady hand, forcing Beatles to disband. It's ego freaks and drama queens, the young at heart know what I mean.
You could do better, could do better. You could be the greatest man in the world.